The United States, US News and World Report does it, the Great Britain Financial Times does it. So there are a variety of variables, but some of the top variables, if you are talking about global university, global, the word key here is global, quality of education, alumni of an institution winning Nobel Prizes and global medals, because every field does not have a Nobel Prize. And quality of faculty, staff of an institution winning Nobel Prizes and global medals. Research output, articles published in top journal, and the definition of top differs from region to region. Quality of entry student at intake. In other words, in the American terminology, average SAT scores. The scholastic aptitude test. And salaries of graduates for entry level position. See the criteria used to determine which is the top 10 universities of the world, for example, of the entire world. So this is the criteria used by certain institutions.